Last experiment demonstrates the cooperation between the fuzzy control system and an external sensor system. In this case, the detection is made by a vision system that commands the car to stop when an obstacle is detected.